Here we have crawl, starting a quadruped, lifted knees off the ground, moving the opposite hand and foot. You're going to move back 2 inches, 3 to 4 steps, and then come back forward 3 to 4 steps. Keeping the steps nice and short, that in order to keep the hips level with the spine.